So I was stuck in southern Turkey. Actually, I drove from Iran to Turkey. Got stuck there, so I called him up, asking for the room. Kim actually answered. Kim answered, and then she said, Tony was looking for you. I said, yeah, but can you get me this room? She said, no. But Tony is in the office. He wants to talk to you. So I talked to him.
They came in at night, lah. I kept saying, give me 20 million. He said, get me my room. I said, give me 20 million first, I'll get you the room. I said, what's the 20 million for? I said, I have an idea to start an airline. He said, okay, get me the room, we'll meet when I come back. So he came back at, because he was an investment banker. I don't know where to get money from, isn't it? And we had like 1 million ringgit. That's all we had. And it was, I said, what's the idea? I said, I've seen Stelios Avizio on TV. I want to start this low-cost carrier. I think there's a huge market for it. He said, okay, let's do it. He says, I'll match you. I said, okay. I said, but I want to have 1% more than you. He said, okay, fine, done. And we shook hands.
Yeah.
That was it.
Fairy tales can come true. It can happen to you if you're young at heart. For it's hard, you will find, to be narrow of mind, if you're young at heart.
Then one day he told me that I'm trying to do my airline business. He will say to me, I will give you some business. I give you the most easier job to do, clean my aircraft. Oh, I said, I'm not a cleaner, I'm your driver. Never mind, just try it together, because I come from music to airline. You is my driver, you learn how to clean my aircraft. We learn together.
I wrote to Dato' Tony and he was really kind and gave me a sponsorship. Yeah, he said, oh yeah, he's happy to support me, realize that my dream is to qualify for Beijing Olympics.
Because they give an opportunity for their staff. I joined AirAsia as a technician.
The cabin crew.
Customer service. Cabin crew. Nearly 10 years. I was given the opportunity by Tony to do the design for the uniform for AirAsia. This is the best thing that happened to my life.
You have the talent within the company, so why not use it? You have a head start
if you are among. I never see him as a boss, no. I always see him as a friend. He's more friend than a boss to us.
Not like any other CEO.
We really would like to reach to people out there, not only for business purposes, but also community outreach.
So AirAsia was very, very gracious, and they agreed to give 50 free tickets to our volunteers. Now we are in Myanmar with the cyclone. They were the first to offer free cargo.
Tony Fernandez took the phone, you know, he was on the phone, so he told me that today is your luckiest day, so I'll give you the lowest rate in AirAsia.
If you are among. We went to Malaysia Airlines to this MAS. We get a standard reply. They are on a so-called fine-tuning their budget.
Kita ada tiga jenis makanan kita hantar kepada AirAsia. Roti canai, nasi biryani dengan roti jala. Kita sangat beruntung dapat bekerja sama dengan dia sebab dengan AirAsia kita punya bisnes pun meningkat dan nama kita pun sama terbang dengan AirAsia.
I just wrote to the Miss Priya, tried my luck.
Because I understand this is going for a very good cause and down there in Myanmar everything looks so bad.
They will be able to give us 100% free ticket.
It's a service industry and they really maintain that. They are really friendly and they try to do their best.
Ini pertama kali seumur hidup. Ketambang dia murah. Kita boleh lah.
I just want to reassure everybody that I'm like AirAsia, the most on-time airline in the world. Okay?
He sort of give people the impression that everything is possible. Survive to 105.
Look at all. AirAsia has given me this great opportunity, the chance to see what triathlon is about and to pursue my dream.
Well, have you become a cadet pilot now? I said yes.
because you have chance to become a pilot. No company will offer you to become a pilot.
You made someone's dreams come true.
I'm honored to do it. I feel proud to bring Malaysia into somewhere you know, nobody knows, like triathlon.
As you can see, nowadays, not only everyone can fly, but Roti Canai also can fly.
Look at all you'll do. I hope one day that I'll become a captain.
Malaysia pasti boleh, Asia boleh.
Yes, now everyone can fly.
When we were talking about it, we said it'd be cool to have a company that really looks after people, and we can do something that in years to come, Malaysians can look back and say, wow, a great company to work for, and globally recognized as a good company. That was our dream when we first had this idea.